A light phenomenon question with a 90% error rate. This question is difficult because it has four ABCD options involving four different concepts. So there are many concepts with strong interconnections, causing many students to misunderstand. Let's look at the question. It says, Xiaoming at Wuhan East Lake photographed a white crane as shown in a scene with three people. Then there are four options. Let's examine them one by one. First, option A states, Xiaoming can see the white crane because of light reflected from the crane entering his eyes. What knowledge does option A involve? We can see objects in two situations. First, when the object itself is a light source. It emits light itself. For example, the sun, a lit light bulb, or a burning candle. We can see these because they emit light that enters our eyes, allowing us to see them clearly. Now for the second situation, the object isn't a light source. It doesn't emit light for non-luminous objects. We can see them because they reflect light into our eyes. So option A is correct since white cranes don't emit light, but they can reflect light. The answer to this question is A. Let's look at option B. It says Xiaoming sees the crane as white because the white crane absorbs all colored light. This statement is definitely wrong. This involves two different concepts. First are transparent objects. Second are opaque objects. For transparent objects, their color is determined by the light they transmit, while for opaque objects, their color is determined by the light they reflect. For example, we see the crane as white because of what? Because it reflects all light. When sunlight shines on it, since sunlight contains not just a single color, but red, orange, yellow, green, blue, etc. When all this light shines on it, what happens? It reflects all the light back, making it appear white. If an object is black, it's because it absorbs all colored light, reflecting no light at all. If an object appears red, it's because when sunlight shines on it, it absorbs all other light, reflecting only red light, so it appears red. Green objects work the same way, right? After a beam of white light passes through, it absorbs all light except green. After absorbing all other light, it only reflects green light. So we see it as green. Therefore, this is incorrect. Let's look at C. What does C illustrate? It's talking about this thing. What is this? This is a type of mask. The mask is essentially what it's equivalent to a plane mirror. So it involves a key concept, which is plane mirror imaging, or what we call light reflection. So saying it's direct light is wrong. Its principle is the same as a periscope. This statement is correct. The latter part is correct. Good for D. It's this. What is this?